Well, Florida residents who have developmental disabilities now have a chance to live more independently.
Right now, many of them have guardians, but a new state law allows for what's called supported decision-making authority instead. Our Capitol Bureau reporter Cody Butler explains how it works.
An estimated 50,000 people across Florida live under court-ordered guardianship, and advocates are hoping that number will drop under a state law.
This is a very exciting day for people with intellectual developmental disabilities.
A new law requires judges to consider the needs and abilities of a person with a developmental disability when determining whether to appoint a guardian advocate or allow a supported decision-making authority agreement. Michael McCrate was the first person in Florida to get one of those agreements.
After being in a very abusive guardianship by my own guardian and being held hostage from my family and my friends, not being able to do any of the volunteer work that I fought to do.
Supported decision making isn't as restrictive as a guardianship.
It's rights preservation. You know, all of us have rights, and I think everyone wants to be able to protect their rights and keep their rights.
Guardianships are when someone else is making decisions for people in their care on things like where they live and how they spend their money. Whereas supported decision making authority is just that, someone who promises to essentially be a consult.
Individuals with intellectual and developmental disabilities can make decisions on their own. Everybody's different. Everybody will talk to their family, friends, or peers to help them make these decisions, just like you and I would.
Under the law, schools will also be required to provide information to adult students with developmental intellectual disabilities about their options for supported decision-making authority.
This is going to open doors for people to make outstanding decisions. I went from being in a guardianship to working my dream job at Universal Orlando Resort.
The Florida Department of Elder Affairs is working on creating a guardianship database under a state law passed a couple years ago. In Tallahassee, Cody Butler, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Anyone having problems with a registered professional guardian can file a complaint with the state and make a petition to possibly make a change.